Yeah, you would think it's a fog happening here, but this is all smoke in the air. It also almost looks like it's snowing, but it's all the particles from this fire that's being spread around the area. Behind me, just over my shoulder, that hillside there this morning was lit up in flames, and we still do have some flames coming from that hillside there. And this is what people are experiencing here near Marysville Road. This Cascade Fire in Yuba County, we're really close to the Butte County line, actually, as well. I do want to show you what it looked like when we got here this morning. If you take a look at this video, you could see just those flames just coming from that side of the hill that I'm standing in front of now. It was very just vicious, and a lot of ember also flying around the wind in the sky, and the wind pushing it around. One of the homes that you're about to take a look at there, one of the homes being threatened, they did the best they could to defend their house by getting rid of a lot of the grass in the area to defend their home. But with those embers being flown around in the sky, that was very dangerous. And we did have reports that we heard that some homes were damaged in this fire here in Yuba County. Still trying to learn more about how they have, where we are in terms of containment. That's still unknown at this point, but we do know that more than around 3,000 acres have been damaged at this point because of this fire here. They do have emergency shelters set up at the Yuba Sutter Fairgrounds here, and there's also several unofficial gatherings we've seen from people. Everyone staying at gas stations in the area. We were also told from officers here on scene that a lot of wildlife has been getting out, have been on the loose as well, because a lot of the homeowners here, they've just been opening their gates, hoping that their animals could just at least get away from the flames. So there are a lot of wildlife that also needs some help. So that's something that we are also keeping an eye on. We do have a lot of emergency crews that are passing as we speak right now, heading towards the fire. We've seen a lot of emergency crews going back and forth here in the area. Of course, we're going to stay on top of this story. But again, around 3,000 acres have been burned so far here in Yuba County. Areas are loaded. We also have some evacuation warnings as well in the area. Of course, we'll stay on top of this and keep you updated with the very late.